I need money, Ben.
For what?
The cops, the DA. They're threatening to lock me up. They're no good, these people, except for this one Jewish kid, Alan Stein, nice fellow. You remember the family from Bedford Street?
What happened to the $50,000 I just gave you?
What $50,000?
The $50,000 for the armored truck heist?
What, our $50,000? Our $50,000's gone, Ben. You know me with money, I blew it at the track.
Are you telling me that if I don't give the $50,000, you're going to rat on everyone you know, including me?
You? Never, Ben. I love you. I'd never rat on you.
All right, here. I'm going to try to forget, very hard to forget that this ever happened. Bend your knees, Harry.
Bend my knees?
When you jump from the train, bend your knees to soften the impact.
Bend my knees. Sure thing, Ben. Thank you.